I can't even do this name, so we're going here. I see you. Last game, I was Alex, and of course I got someone's like, Alex is gay, and I spent the whole match like, no. I waited this time, and they went, Clara is gay. And I'm not Clara, obviously. Name of Asian, my dudes. Name of Asian. I'm a little bit smarter this time. I'm still TP. Me. Thaw. I have one self heal. We're gonna heal Joey. Because why not? Do I try and hear saxo beat? No. I'm gonna stick on Joey. For the better, we wanna stick on Joey. Who won? Ha. If he's dead, I'm gonna be kinda sad, but that'll also mean I'm the only TP. I might not be the only TP, or they might just not have went after him, one of the two. So I was on Joey. And transporter. Okay, that's a TS down. We know a couple things. Clara is suspicious. From Mr. Krabs. I almost said Mr. Traps. Sounds like Axe. Which could have potentially be consort escort. I'll write that down. RT1 is escort / consort. Lookout. Checks out pretty well. The only thing I could think of, she might be Forger. That would be an interesting claim for Forger to handle. Or that would be a normal claim, I guess, for Forger to handle. I kind of want to heal Mr. Krabs. But if we know Okay, so this is the plan. If Mr. Krabs dies, we know he's right. So we're going to... We're gonna heal Sarah. Sarah's probably evil. Exumial died. There's no res. I did not expect Retri to be here, so. He was killed with a buff. That means we got an arsonist on the loose. Which means my claim is a little sus. Could not fit a last will. And was Jester. That is good. Really good. We can exit him being a witch. Well, just dead is fine, yeah. Sarah bad. Clara's still suspicious. Claire, do you care to give a will? Do you care to give a will? Claire knew what she's getting. Clara is a wolf. Clara, can you please give a will? Clara, can you please give a will? She might be BM'd. So Claire's not doing that. Okay. One self heal. There's a lot of people that are just really crappy at this game. No one's really pushing anything. I'm going... Someone who's quiet. Todd. Toddybo. Human and Sax died. And Mr. Krabs all died. Potentially from an arsonist? He killed by the mafia, that's okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, that makes Mr. Krabs being sheriff. By salvation. Okay. Was lookout. And the Godfather died. That's beautiful. So there's another transporter. Clara bad. Yeah, we need time. I don't know if we can vote this up. Yeah, I don't think we had enough. Doctor. Clara did die, maybe from that vigi, and then our poor friend Tobido, Toddybo, died from the moth. Arsonist is still on the loose, is kind of concerning. The medium. Transporter. Ah, forged. That's okay. So that's our RT2 transporter. And yeah, Claire was shot by a vigilante. Thanks, Vigi. Thanks, Vigi. And Forger. Yeah, clean find of Forger. Thanks, Vigi. Claire was tranced. Thanks, Vigi. Disguise her trans? I don't believe so. Yeah, he's forged. Hopefully that, like, I think that's Arso. Still Doc. And no one died. Beautiful. So, we know... We don't know anything. We know there's a vigilante. So all we know right now is that there's a vigi. I was in jail. That could be arson, to be fair. That could be, there's a really good chance that it's arsonist, but on the off chance that that's actual BG here, we're going with it. Bodyguard, escort consort. This is just giving arsonist more of a chance to light. You fail because your target is in jail. And of course, he X'd Salvation. Could have been, he died guarding someone. There's our actual bodyguard. Okay, so we're gonna say Joey's jailer here. And that's RT2 being bodyguard. But he did visit me. But I wasn't killed from the douse? This is actually bodyguard. It is bodyguard. Okay, so two bodyguards. So that means there's not an escort. That means it's consort. Bodyguard. We have our three RTs then. So we got an RT, an RSO, and three towns. Was visited by Joey. Well, then Joey can't. I'm jailer, so then we need to get Joey. Fido and Joey both dead. If. As long as both of them aren't town, we should be fine. As long as both of them aren't town. If this is actually the Vigi, I'd be really sad. It's Vigi, so Fido can't be jailer. Or Fido's jailer, I'm screwed. Well, I just. Okay. Oh, so I get to decide. Aw, so you let me decide. Jailer was really bad anyway. Fine with that. You can say your hit piece. I'm the one that truly decides. Lookout. You can't be lookout, dude. You're either Arso or you're Mafasio, so. can't be Lookout, dude. You're either Arso or Mavasio, so. He's Moth. I'm Arso. So you let Moth win. I can pull off a self-heal here. I went. Mafia should attack me, but then they know that Arso wins. So I'll do this to see how smart Mafia is. Mafia actually was decently smart. I shouldn't have tried to heal myself. I'm proud of you, Mafia. I figured you'd try to tap. Yeah, I might as well. Man, if you just admitted that you're a Moth. You deserve the win, girl. There's no way I could feasibly win. I did what I thought was right, and I think Mafia made the better plays. Aiming. Credit where credit's due.